Both Canadians are out, and Hacksaw Jim Duggan, except now Duggan's working over Rougeau, and here comes Ouellette.
Is Stephen Regal out?
Regal's on the floor, but I did not see Regal tossed over the top. No, he's back in. He was not eliminated, apparently.
Duggan's trying to choose off both French Canadians after they were all three dropped down to the floor. They're gone. The ranks in ring number three thinned out real quick, guys.
Scotty Riggs over here. Go ahead, Mike.
But he was just eliminated by Bagwell, and then a clothesline from behind by Wall Street sends Bagwell over the top as well.
Well, they are not getting along at all, not even in this Battle Royal situation.
Eddie Guerrero and Lord Steven Regal right at our feet here, gentlemen. They are the members of ring number one.
You're going to be watching your back.
Bobby Eaton, we just saw him eliminated.
Outside the ring of ring number one, Bagwell and Riggs, and they're having a pushing match now.
Yeah, they all look.
Bagwell was just mocking Scotty Riggs.
Yeah. Well, they are not getting along. Ooh. But going back into it here.
This is absolutely amazing.
Big Ron Stead is still standing over here in the corner.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan, although eliminated, leading the USA chant. He retrieved the slag and out. Squire Dave Taylor, Larry.
Alex Wright, drop kick, Dave Taylor, right smack in the face, knocked him over the top. Squire is gone.
We got nine guys left in number three. How about you at number one, Mike?
Back over here in ring number one, Wall Street just eliminated when Diamond Dallas Page ducked down and Wall Street flying up over the top rope.
We got eight. We got eight.
And we just lost one of our big guys. Scott Steiner's out.
We've got nine here in ring number two as well, and I would think it would be close to members of these other rings to start migrating into another one. However, the fight continues here. Amazingly, right now, the NWO has picked up some steam because they are very, very upset at Rey Mysterio Jr.
We just had one go out right by you, Larry.
Yeah, Juventud Guerrero got drop-kicked by Chris Jericho. He hit the floor. He's eliminated.
Larry, here we just got Rick Steiner that came over here to ring number two.
And now the
I don't think you can do that.
The members of ring number one are going into, or ring number three, going into ring number two.
They're
going
to consolidate. All right.
All right, and now ring number one is going into ring number two.
But not before Eddie Guerrero throws Diamond Dallas Page into the steel guardrail. And again whips him back first into the steel.
He got him too.
Are they eliminated or are they still in this? Does anyone know?
They are still in this. They were on their way to ring number two.
All right.
Now, is everyone in ring number two where they should be?
Here comes Jeff Jarrett from ring number three. He's finally making his way over.
All right, now let's see what the NWO does. Eddie Guerrero, Diamond Dallas continue to fight on the floor. Dallas walks by Eddie, and he walks towards ring number two.
Tony, how many NWO guys are in over there?
Every one of them, all five of them.
And they're fresh because they haven't really done a whole lot.
They haven't really done anything. Luger is assaulting right now six, and the fans are pumped about that. Meanwhile, over in the far right corner, you see Hall and Nash trying to send out Pitbull Craig Pittman. Chris Jericho's in. The Giant's in. Eddie is right in his back, almost like a sleeper hold. Meanwhile, in the front of the ring, the Giant on top of Chris Jericho.
Keep your eyes on Diamond Dallas Page. He just snuck into ring number three, I think, just to get a breather. And now he's coming back toward you, Tony.
No question. Dallas grabs Johnny Grunge from behind.
Warren, Mike, we see Luger still standing tall in that situation over there. We lost Conan in the Dungeon of Doom and the Four Horsemen right at the get-go of this thing.
And almost lost Lee Marshall in the process.
You're no kidding.
In the middle of the ring now, the fight continues. It is wild. One of the most amazing things about World War III is that a man with a very, very poor win-loss record, Disco Inferno, stays in. They can't get rid of him. Jack Boot, very close to being pushed out.
Hey, Tony, how about Jack Boot? He's still in there.
Jack Boot, well.
Not for long.
There he goes.
They just gave him the boot.
In the fatigues to the floor. He is out. One man of these remaining men in the ring will go on to face Hollywood Hulk Hogan. We'll have the next shot at the World Heavyweight Championship. Brandy, you want to try to sit down now?
Notice this, Tony.
Johnny Grunge, we just lost him over on this side of ring number two. We saw him fly over this way. He's out.
And he's holding his knee. Remember, he just came off of arthroscopic knee surgery. And he doesn't look like he's in too good a shape right here, right now.
You would think that all this traffic in ring number two would have to limit someone like Diamond Dallas Page and the effectiveness of that diamond cutter hold.
Yeah, that's true. Well, let's go take it away because there's no room, Tony, for him to lay it on him out there.
No room for him to lay it on
him. We got Jack Boot and Johnny Grunge going after it here. Woods just put Jack Boot headfirst into the post in an empty ring number three.
Luger's almost got the Giant.
Oh.
Upper left hand to your screen.
He's not going to land on me. Don't forget, the last month or so, Luger's been picking people up well over 400 pounds in that torture rack. One man he couldn't even get up two times, finally got him up the third. So Luger is capable of throwing anybody in that ring out, especially that man, the Giant.
And there goes Malenko!
There goes Dean Malenko. Meanwhile,
Jeff Jarrett tossed him.
You're right. Meanwhile, upper left-hand corner, you can see the members of the New World Order staying back in the corner, protecting their own. It was Kevin Nash who came to the defense of the Giant when Luger almost hit him out. I believe the Pitbull Craig Pittman is out. There you see him, bottom of the screen. And there goes Booker T. He's out.
There goes my monitor.
There goes both of them, as a matter of fact, almost.
The thing that's truly amazing is that the size differential of these men. You've got some of the huge men, and you've got guys like Rey Mysterio and Ultimo Dragon.
You know what, Lee? As me and Iron Mike saying over here, Big Ron Studd is still in there, and he's a big man. Not as big as the Giant, but an awful big man. Right, Mike?
Absolutely, and now with Booker T eliminated, I wonder about Stevie Ray of Harlem Heat. We've seen how effective tag teams were working together.
Well,
what about when one is out?
Gotta fight for his life now.
You have a variety of very big men and very quick men still in. Quick men like Eddie Guerrero, like the Ultimate Dragon. Big men like the Giant, like Ron Studd, like Kevin Nash, and Disco Inferno finally. No! He stays in!
Guys, we got a great view over here of Lex Luger and Alex Wright trying to get Ron Studd out.
Also got a great view. The New World Order, they're just standing in the corner. They're keeping their cool and their energy.
That's right, Larry. They've been standing here since the match started. They're taking pot shots.
Disco Inferno.
He is finally out.
He's out.
Kevin Nash has sent him out. Diamond Dallas, who's been outside more than he's been in, is not yet eliminated.
Good move, though. Good, smart move. Saving energy.
Buck is out, guys. Buck is gone.
Buck is gone. Very interesting move that Scott Hall is letting Diamond Dallas get in the ring. Both members, Harlem Heat now out. There goes Stevie Ray. He hit the floor. He is out as well. Watch out. Other side.
There goes Alex Wright and Lex.
Ron Studd is out.
Oh,
Rick Steiner is out. We're getting down to the nitty-gritty. Rey Mysterio is in. Ultimo Dragon is out.
That was a good move, Mike, right
there. Mysterio just head scissor Dragon right up and over the top to eliminate him. And there goes Rey Mysterio.
No.
And he saved. He caught himself on the apron.
Hey, Tanae, you call your own ring.
Alex Wright's gone. Lex Luger delivered him to the floor.
He's too quick. Rey Mysterio Jr. is just too quick.
What's the head count over in that ring, guys?
Well, 68.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Looks like 13 remain, and that's just a random count. Is Rick Steiner out or not?
Thank goodness he didn't ask Dusty. He had to take his boots off the count.
Oh, Chris Jericho takes a spill on the outside. He is out as well. Rick Steiner, I believe, is back in. You see him crawling.
Was he out?
Rick Steiner has been eliminated.
Yes. Has he been eliminated? Okay, yes. Mark Curtis arguing with him.
Well, he wouldn't know, the imbecile.
Who?
Steiner.
Mike knew that.
Steiner knows what he's doing.
Amazingly enough, Rey Mysterio Jr., without a doubt, the lightest man in this 60-man battle royal, is still in. Members of the NWON, we've got another one out on the floor. That looks like Ice Train. He's gone.
Oh, look at Rey Mysterio Jr. Iron Mike, he's a dealing on law.
Wow.
Lost Steven Regal.
Eddie Guerrero's taking a heck of a beating tonight. He's still on his feet. He's still standing up right by the NWO.
Well, uh-oh.
Look at this showdown.
Yeah.
WCW meets NWO.
Yes, sir.
And Diamond Dallas Page kind of right in the middle there. Who is he with anyway?
Yeah, straddling the fence, just like he's straddling the ropes, Diamond Dallas Page.
No cow.
Good cow.
They're going at it. Jeff Jarrett, first man to make the blow.
Look at six, hide behind the Giant.
Yeah, well, he's done that all night.
Well, that's smart.
Yeah, that's typical. Eddie Guerrero, Diamond Dallas making it personal here. And look at Rey Mysterio Jr. Work on Kevin Nash.
Guerrero's gone.
That's a lot of fighting him, I guarantee you.
And remember, Mysterio thinks back to Disney when it was Kevin Nash that threw him headfirst into that trailer.
It's a great point. And Nash just stalks him into a corner. Meanwhile, Jeff Jarrett helps out. Jeff Jarrett gets nailed by Nash. Amazing that a guy like Jeff Jarrett, who was chokeslammed in reverse DDT, is still in. Oh, my gosh.
What are you talking about? The big and the small.
Oh, no. Somebody catch me.
God.
There goes Rey Mysterio.
I've never seen a human being pitch like that in my life.
Unbelievable.
That's got to be on the highlight reel.
That's a high hard one, Mike.
Boy, is it ever.
Wow.
Dallas Page is not out yet.
He's not out.
What would happen if the last four remaining are NWO?
Hogan stops sweating.
Well, Hogan's sweating right now because of Roddy Piper.
You bet.
Picked up.
Guys on this side of the arena are giving a tremendous ovation to Eddie Guerrero and Rey Mysterio Jr. as they leave.
There goes Jeff Jarrett.
Jeff Jarrett's out. Diamond Dallas Page hit a steam. He's out.
Well, he was one of the favorites. Didn't we call him the odds-on favorite at one point?
Lord Steven Regal and Lex Luger remain with the New World Order.
But not for long. They're about ready to dump Regal out. All four of the NWO got Regal up. Over.
He's hanging on. He's hanging on is what he's doing.
Ooh, he's gone.
Oh, no. Here we go, guys.
Look at this.
Here we go, guys.
The game plan of the New World Order has been effective. They have remained strong. They have unity.
This isn't Chinese arithmetic, guys. Four on one is all that's broken down to.
Mike, what do you think, baby?
Luger with an incredible momentum on his side, but Dusty, he's outnumbered 4-1 in this instance.
Wow. Little huddle going on here, guys. The fans are standing here at the Norfolk Scope.
It don't look good for Luger.
Yeah, it doesn't really get any better or more exciting than this.
Whoa.
Six goes in first. Luger ducks. Down goes next.
Popped in.
Hulk. Giant almost took him out.
That Giant stopped him right there, Tony.
Luger hits the turnbuckle. Here comes the Giant.
Get him over.
This could be it.
Get him over.
Push Luger.
He's going for the tag.
He's getting the loss over here, guys.
He's trying to
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I've never seen anything like that in my life.
Incredible.
He wrecked the Giant, guys.
But in the process, Dusty, has he hurt his back? Oh. He got him over the top.
Come on, Luger.
What resilience. Come on, Luger.
Luger's got six. Oh. He's gone.
Come on, Luger.
Down goes Nash. Luger against two.
You got him, big boy.
Luger's a Superman!
Don't just rack him, throw him out!
Wait a
Nash! Luger! The Giant wins! The Giant wins! The Giant wins!
The Giant NWO wins it! NWO wins it!
The Giant eliminated Nash as well as Luger at the same time.
The Giant is the winner.
This will go down in history as the greatest battle royal in the history of this sport.
No question
about it. I've never seen 60 men fight for their lives and fight for something they want like they did here. This was the greatest pay-per-view I've ever seen in my life.
Hey, Tony, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of World War III, Giant.
The Giant gets the shot, is that right?
The Giant. And Hollywood Hulk Hogan. At least he should. Meanwhile, we need to take a look at Kevin Nash, who is slow to get up. The Giant helping him up. The New World Order congratulating each other. There's Lex Luger.
Lex is over here. Scott Hall's trying to encourage you back in the ring, and I don't want to hear anybody ever again question the fortitude of the guts of one Lex Luger.
No question. He was, like we said, Superman.
You know, before we talk about how much guts Lex Luger has, he had that Giant across that top rope turnbuckle. He went and picked the Giant up on his shoulders and then stood in the ring with the Giant, the biggest man in professional sports, draped across his shoulders in that torture rack. And Luger was about to dump him out. Luger could have dumped the Giant out.
What happens next for the Giant, for Hulk Hogan? And what about Roddy Piper, his condition? We will answer all those questions tomorrow night live as we come to you from Salisbury, Maryland on WCW Monday Nitro. For Gene Okerlund, Lee Marshall, Larry Zbysko, Mike Tenay, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, and Bobby the Brain Heenan, I'm Tony Schiavone. Have a good night, everybody, from World War III at the Scope in Norfolk, Virginia.